Thoughts for the day. I believe that it is better to fail with honor than to succeed by deception. In these days of situational ethics and amorality, true men of God are in high demand. With us, there are no ambiguities, or it depends when it comes to the issues of honesty and integrity. May we shine as lights in a world filled with darkness, bringing hope and peace. Strength and honor.